Hey, what's going on YouTube? Last night, I went to the beach to get some sharks. Didn't quite get some sharks, but I did get two massive rough-tail stingrays. The first video, I wasn't recording, so it's a little subpar for me. But the second part of the video for the second stingray was me, so it's a little bit better. Like I said, it wasn't the shark that I was looking for. But I will definitely take the two stingrays over nothing. So stay tuned, guys. Enjoy. This is South Jersey Fisherman, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or rate. I appreciate it, guys.
Now it's
Thanks.
on. I'm getting you. I mean, I'm sure I am. What? I know, I'm just trying to get everything. What?
Take that reel out.
Yeah. Ha ha ha! Woo!
seem to care what it is. Yes, I do. Oh. Hooked up again. My rod got dumped in the sand. This is maybe about half an hour. After that last fish, after that stuff. What? I will be very careful of the tail. You hear that, ladies and gentlemen? When you're handling stingrays, be mindful of the tail. Huh? Talk to me. Beautiful stingray. I'll try to get him. I don't know how I'm gonna get the hook out. I'm not worried about the tail, I'm worried about the barb. Tail's not a problem. That barb sticking out right there is the problem.